Hello, I'm Antonio Stanic. I'm a black belt under Professor Gavao, and this is a mini instructional about the Cross Ashi Garami. Have fun.
To save here, I backstep and close the figure 4. Don't make the mistake of closing with the figure 4 when you enter the Cross Ashi Garami.
This is the moment where, like, actually I could get another leg or I can enter.
I'm controlling the knee line from the other leg too. Now I can choose if I want to heel hook on the one side. If he's defending, he gives me always the heel hook on the other side.